Blind production. Present. We're Mears by St.Peters.
As you can see, 2 hours left until school. There's nothing left I can do except rest.
Hi, here we have the equipment you'll need when living or working in St. Peter's School. Firstly, we have a folder, very useful for carrying bits of paper around, homework and anything you need to use in your lessons. Next we have the pencil case, very, very useful for carrying bits of equipment around you'll need to use when working. A ruler for drawing straight lines, pencils for drawing things and colouring pictures in, pens for writing things down you'll use in lessons, highlighters for highlighting bits of useful information you'll need to use in the future, and rubber for crossing out any of those mistakes you'll make, not that you're making it, of course. Next we have the planner. One of the most useful things you'll ever need to use. Tells you where to go, when your lessons are, a map of the whole school in case you get lost, to write things down in when you need to, and basically anything you need in the school. And finally, we have books. You'll need one of these for each lesson to write things down in for each lesson. Maths, English, science. And that's about it. Oh no, wait, we've got something else. Vodka in case you get thirsty. Don't use that. Petrol bombs. Don't use petrol bombs. Guns. Don't even use this to take out bullies. And a knife. Definitely don't take that to school. Yeah. And that's about it, really. Oh, wait a minute. A rifle? Oh, no, definitely not that. And that's your quick.
Hi, and welcome to St. Peter's School.
Got my hair, got my head, got my brains, got my ears, got my eyes, got my nose, got my mouth, I got my smile. I got my tongue, got my chin, got my neck, got my boots, got my heart, got my soul, got my back, I got myself.
Hello. Here we see the Year 11s in their natural habitat. During the mating season, they perform these daily rituals. They must complete these to get a mate. One of them has to kick the other piece of plastic at each other, and then they shall mate. But do not make any sudden movements, eye contact, or any sound. This will just enrage them and cause them to take out attacks on us. We must be very quiet when filming.
Oh, low battery. Oh God. Oh God, no. I think, no. God, Jesus, has he heard us?
Oh God, run! Come on, keep running! Come on, run!
Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Right, up here! Oh God, we're safe now, he hasn't seen us, we must keep quiet.
Now, you're probably wondering what to do if you forget your homework. Well, I've got a few tips to help you out on this. What you do not do in any circumstances is say, my dog ate it, because even if it was true, the teacher would certainly not believe you. And here we have now the poor case of old Bert Hillary.
I finished my homework. Mr. Seal will be so pleased.
Now, this is what you're supposed to do.
Right, can I have your homework, please, Jimmy?
Yeah, there you go, sir.
Excellent, thank you. Alistair, can I have your homework, please?
What are you talking about, sir? I gave it to you. It's on your desk.
Yeah, that's not mine.
You've already given it to me?
Yeah, I gave it to you.
Are you sure?
Definitely.
Yeah.
I spent so much time with it.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have yours. Right. I'm really sorry, I think I lost it.
Ha! He fell for it like a mouse in a mousetrap.
Look at him crying like a baby.
And that's how you survive St. Peter's School. I feel confident about it, and you definitely will. Ta-ra!